Hey guys, welcome to my channel. And this tutorial is all about Madhubani painting. And if you are an absolute beginner, don't forget to watch this tutorial. So to start with, we require few basic things: drawing book, a fine tip pen, permanent marker, pencil, ruler, and acrylic colors. So it's always a good idea to give a border to your painting if in case in future you want to frame it. Now I'm making a freehand drawing of fish, and there are so many designs available on internet, and I zeroed in on this design. And if you're not that good in drawing, you can always trace the design. So in Madhubani painting, each and every object has to have a border. So here I am giving a border to the fish. Here I am making few geometric designs. You can draw them as per your imagination. So here the layout of my painting is ready, and I am giving it an outline with a permanent marker. You can use sketch pen as well. So in Madhubani painting, all the bright and vibrant colors are used, like red, yellow, orange, green, blue. Black is always used for outlining and for filling some gaps as well. Basically, in Madhubani painting, no blank spaces are left. All the blank spaces are filled with geometrical designs and patterns. You can fill them as per your choice. So with this, we complete our Madhubani painting tutorial. Isn't it easy, guys? Do give it a try and don't forget to share your creations with me.